Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Decinta Robil Amalia Nurdin, and I'm a dentistry student from Sultan Hasanuddin University. Today, I'm going to present about marginal leakage in tooth color fillings. The background of the study is marginal leakage is still a major problem in terms of dental restorations until now. The marginal leak of a filling is a marginal gap between the cavity wall and the restorations that is formed due to contractions of the restorative material. The main cause of a marginal leakage at the edges of the resin composite restoration cavity is because the composite cannot completely seal the edges. The indication for the use of composites is as a sealant in preventive resin restorations to prevent caries in deep and narrow lower areas. The objective is to find out about marginal leakage in tooth color fillings. The design of this writing is a literature review or a library. Source of the literature study in this writing plan comes from various research journals that are obtained online, both free and paid in PDF format, such as PubMed Central, PubMed, SCOIS, Elsevier, or Scopus, and other relevant sources, SagePub and Scholar, with the keywords marginal leakage in tooth color fillings. The results indicates that based on a search of 434 full text articles, after duplication screening, 275 articles were obtained. Then only 105 met the inclusion and exclusion criteria. Of the 105 articles, as many as 91 articles were not relevant to the research objectives, so we only obtained 14 articles for the analysis. The conclusion is all restorative materials are the subject of marginal leakage. Based on the review of several articles, the marginal leakage that occurs in composite resin fillings is more than the marginal leakage that occurs in GIC.
Here is the end of the presentation. Thank you so much for your kind attention.